Yo guys, it is Meaton here, and today we're reacting to Idol Philippines. So I'm guessing this is the same as Idol Junior, like last year that I reacted to when I reacted to Anif. But yeah, I'm actually really late to this series. Well, it's the finals now, yeah, so I didn't know this was actually happening. So if you guys want me to react to other performances in Idol Philippines, leave a comment down below who I should react to and like who else I should react to. If you want me to react to the same person or if you want me to react to someone else singing different songs, stuff like that. But at the moment, this seems like the most popular person in Idol Philippines, and I don't know how good the other ones are. I don't know how good she is, but she seems like the most popular. Because I was looking at like who got the most reactions, who got the most views, that kind of stuff. So I know the first one to react to make sure I'm reacting to the best or the favourite, you know, that kind of stuff. So this is Zephanie Dimaranan. I'm so sorry if I pronounced it wrong, but she is performing Lipad and Pangarap, or yeah, Pangarap or something like that. I'm so sorry if I pronounced it wrong. It's just I don't understand the language because of course I'm English. So, you know, I don't really know Filipino, but, you know, I do know they have people like TNT Boys and stuff like that, and Philippines is a great country. I've reacted to one of their, like, top five things to do in Philippines or something like that. But, yeah, it looks like a beautiful country. I should go there in the future. Actually, I will go there in the future when I can afford it, but, yeah. It looks really good. Anyway, we're going to be reacting to her. She seems like the best. So before I start this video, don't forget to leave a like. Also subscribe if you haven't already. We're at 17,000 subscribers. Also comment down below who else I should react to or what else I should react to. It doesn't have to be Idol Philippines. It could be something else if you want me to react to something else. Also, there'll be iBuy up there to like watch my recent videos. There's also a link in description. One is a Patreon, that'll be the top link in description, and that is where you can donate me any amount of like money you want. It could be a big amount, it could be a really small amount, it doesn't matter. But if you donate me a certain amount of money, then you will get like a reward. Like I can send you a personal video, like saying your name, or I can give you a personal message, just stuff like that. Of course, it only has to be over the internet because, you know, I can't pull up to your house or anything like that. Because, I mean, that'd be a bit weird. But also, we have my Instagram down below, which will also appear there. My Instagram just has photos, so, you know, just go and like and comment on my recent photos. You can also message me on there, because I will respond. But if I don't respond in the comments, I will eventually respond, so don't worry about that. I just do take a while sometimes, especially if you, especially if you reply in different language, because then I have to Google Translate it, and then I can reply to you. But if you do it in English, I'll probably reply quicker because I can understand what you're actually saying. And I don't have to, like, translate it to find out what you are saying. But we've got to get into this. I'm actually really excited. If you're wondering why this video is a bit more, like, sped up, like, I might be talking super fast and she might be singing faster than she actually is. This is because of copyright reasons, because copyright's just not good on YouTube, and I do make money out of this, I'm not going to lie to you guys. It's not a lot, but it is what it is. Without copyright, I will be making a lot more. But I'm just trying to get away from copyright by speeding up the video, and hopefully it will work. So guys, let's get into this. Sorry for speaking so long, I just had to say all that. Anyway guys, let's get into it. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, bam.
Our next performer naman natin. Dasal daw ang pinakamatibay na naging sandata niya sa kanyang kasalukuyang tagumpay. At ilan sa madaming nagdarasal para sa kanya ay ang mga kababayan niya sa Binian, Laguna. Samahan natin si Zeph sa
pagkakas
sa kanyang hometown.
Watch this. There's no captions on this video.
At sa lahat ng mga patuloy na sumusuporta at nagmamahal sa amin. At sisimulat ko
Damn.
Sa pag-uwi ko sa pinakamamahal naming bayan, ang Binian, Laguna.
Yung pag-welcome nila sa akin, sobrang napaka-warm. Parang feel na feel ko talaga na proud sa akin yung mga kababayan ko dito.
Alright, we're gonna pause it there. So basically, I'm not quite sure what's going on because I think they're doing a story before she actually performs. But I just have to mention there is no captions on this video because I'm reacting to this very quickly. It's been like 12 minutes since it came out. But there's no captions on this video because I don't know, there just isn't. So I actually won't understand what she is saying. But I can tell. Also, she looks really young. So my question is, how old is she? Put that in the comments. but I don't want to pause it too much because this video would be super long. But if you're realizing like why I ain't saying anything about this, it's because I don't know what she's saying. But I'm going to leave it on for you guys so you get a bit more understanding of her herself. But she sounds amazing. I just saw a little clip. Anyway, guys, let's get into it in 3, 2, 1, bam.
After po sa City Hall, nagulat po ako na may pa-motorcade pala po.
Philippines people are so nice.
Ipang-ipang mo yung mga tao na nag-hi sa'yo, yung mga banners. Ngayon po, nandito po ako sa school ko. Nandito po yung mga classmates ko, yung mga teachers, and lahat ng friends ko. Nung nakita ko po yung support and yung pagiging proud sa akin ng mga kababayan ko, na-realize ko na may mga tao po nandyan para gabayan ako and
nag-betray ako.
Yung pangarap ko, pangarap din po nilang lahat. Kaya dahil po doon, mas na-inspire akong lumaban at mas gawin silang proud.
Alright, I'm guessing it's gonna be a slow song. She has a great voice. She's 16. Jeez, she's good. Wow. Alright, we've got to pause it there. So, yeah, she is really good at singing. I was expecting her to be good, but like not this good, if you understand what I mean. But as I can't actually understand what she's saying, I just have to, like, I have to realise her vocals, just her voice in general. And the music, you know, I can't really blame it on the music because it's not like a music video or it's not her own song. So I can't really base it on that. But I can base it on her vocals and voice, and that's the main thing I'm going for. But she does have amazing voice. So I can imagine her, like, in theatres, you know, being like the lead role, you know, because she has a powerful voice. So I can imagine her being like, being like a lead role in theatres and stuff like that. But I mean, she can have her own music career as well, because she's performing that song beautifully. So yeah, she is really good. Anyway, guys, let's get back into it in 3, 2, 1, bam. There we go. What voice she has. She will go far. Damn. That was a long night. Jeez. Well, that is the end of the video. Oh, jeez. Wow. Yeah, she is so good. I was not expecting that. Damn. Yeah, she is such a powerful voice, and her vocals, the way she, like, hold her note for so long, and then she just keeps on, like, hitting her higher notes, and then she has some deeper notes, and she has some longer notes. Cool, she smashed that. That was a great performance. If other people in this are, like, that good, then damn. Well, guys, that is the end of the video. She really shocked me. I wasn't expecting her to have that kind of range of voice. You know, her voice is not actually as high as most people her age would be. She's got quite a deeper one, but she can hit the high notes, and she can hit quite low notes as well. So anyway, guys, that is my reaction on it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, also comment down below what else I should react to, and I'll see you guys, well, whenever, I guess.